Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today you'll learn how to cancel subscription on iTunes, and this is gonna help you to reduce all those unnecessary credit card bills. So without any further ado, let's get started. Well, before proceeding, if you're interested in knowing how to cancel subscription on iPhone, I'll put the tutorial link in the cards as well as in the description below. Do check that out. And with that being said, launch iTunes on your computer or Mac. Now you have to select this account option on the main menu bar and select View My Account. Now input your Apple ID password and hit Sign In. This should take you to your Apple ID account page. Scroll all the way down to Subscriptions and hit this Manage option. Now you should see all the active subscriptions for your Apple ID. As in my case, I have only one active subscription, Apple Music Membership. I've got individual plan. Now to cancel the subscription service, you have to select the subscription service that you want to cancel and scroll all the way down and hit this Cancel Subscription button. This should give you a pop-up. It says, even if I cancel this subscription, it will stay active till March 21st. What is this date? Well, I bought this Apple Music subscription on 21st of some random month in the past. And also, I've already been charged for this month for this subscription. Hence, it will stay active till March 21st, even if I cancel it right now. That's all. Your subscription service should be cancelled after its active period is over. As in my case, it will expire on 21st of this month. You can always come back and reactivate the subscription service again before its expiry date. Now you just have to tap Done on the bottom right corner to close this Apple ID account settings page. And that's all for today. I hope this quick tutorial helps and you are now able to cancel all your subscriptions on iTunes. If you like the video, do not forget to share it with your friends and loved ones. And consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. And also press the bell icon for all the future video notifications. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself and thank you so much for watching.